Let's welcome Mark Knopfler and the Notting Hill Billies.
How the devil are you?
Yo, had a drinking.
Good to see you all. What? His guy's light gone out.
Now then, why would you think he wouldn't?
We've lost a couple of bulbs, have we?
Minimalism.
Love it. The club look.
It's moody, isn't it?
We have candles then.
Just put the mirror ball on.
Yeah.
No, we had a week in Ronnie Scott's in Birmingham and had a lovely time. And we've been having a great time here. Every night really has been like a weekend, you know. And people have been throwing things, money, phone numbers, articles of clothing occasionally.
Are you ready now,
girls? Yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Good luck. See you at the end. Thank you.
As you know, there is no such thing as a free evening out, so your hands are going to come up.
Tone with a little vulgar music.
Good man!
We shall keep it vulgar all evening if we can.
Well, of course.
So now this worked quite well as a Billy song, so we've changed it. A kind of a cheesy bossa nova kind of thing.
Cheesy
stool
as well.
Bossa nova.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I suppose so. I mean, Tijuana style. Sweet way. matter what you think, I do one thing. Can lead a horse to water, can make him do. Go your own sweet, your own sweet away. Song. It's from actually the
legendary Marcus Clift.
We'll make an introduction here as well. And I think it's from the late 19th century, this one, but we've, of course, spoiled it.
Was I looking?
Yeah, no, it's starting to feel like it.
Miles? Miles, you want to take me down some more?
All right, now, still Volga now, been the theme of the evening. Oh, this has been done by the Everlys and Ted Atkins. We're going to do this one, Nana Mouskouri style.
Why, mate? Because we love her.
Sunshine after rain.
can never remember it, and they're all too young.
Thank you.
Can I do the dedication tonight for a
problem? Yeah, please. Yeah. No, you said no dedications, eh?
Well, because it's a song about, this is, it's an old Blind Blake song from the 20s, which we've, of course, changed and made into some extremely vulgar sort of tourist band thing somewhere in there. But now, it's a song about hanging, and I'd like to dedicate it to our next-door neighbours, who've had the builders in for almost a year and a half now. They start at 8 o'clock every morning, so...
Okay, that's allowed. Yeah, very good.
All
kill
right.
Them!
Oh, there, Bob.
Does he want to buy matches?
A stranger in my house, and I busted his head with a club. Got a stranger in my house, and I busted his head with a club. I laid him out cold with his heels in the tub. I've seen the sheriff coming, and I jumped for the door. I've seen the sheriff coming in the jump for the door. I jumped too late, the sheriff had done jumped before me. Gonna be rope stretching. They buried that man on Thursday, just two short days to see. In a few short hours, mama, they gonna be burying me. Now it wouldn't be so bad if this rope would just get slack. Now it wouldn't be so bad if this rope would just get slack. I got a crick in my back. Just a rope stretching all day long. Rope stretching all day long. Two shout outs, cause I won't be saying this song. Be safe. singing this the song. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thanks very much, very sweet of you.
Too kind.
We're going to go off now and have a cup of tea. And then,
but not without
and an aspirin, and practice our scales for a while. And then, we'll be off for about, I think, I don't know how long, 15, 20 minutes. 15, is it? Eh? You're collecting the money, you know. 15 minutes, but it never seems like that. All right, later on.
The wolf is at your door.
Thank you. Thank you. As Mark says, they're going to take a little break and have a cup of tea. Sticky bun. I didn't know tea came in bottles with Moët Chandon written on the side of it. However, anyway, we learned something a bit. Meantime, you can sit back and relax.
Look, shiny guitar.
Here we are, more expensive instruments, eh? I'm going to, but before we start, I should just say, just do remember the staff here are running around doing their best to look after you. It's hip to tip, man, it's hip to tip. Man. Now, it is man, isn't it?
Saturday.
Now, it's Friday.
No, it's Friday.
In this tune now, I'm going to imitate an instrument called a dulciola, which is like a wardrobe with strings on. And I might also do a little bit of jug playing on the bottom when Brendan is doing his imitation of mandolins. And Brendan will also imitate
a washing machine.
A washing machine, mandolin, and you'll play the jug as well sometimes, because we don't have a jug, so we've got to imitate the jug.
Steve
will do an imitation of guitar playing, and so will Guy, making his debut this evening on a very expensive instrument.
But the pure of heart, that song. I tell you that song. But you better have Jesus. I tell you that song. Wash your feet, that song. I tell you that song. But you better have Jesus. I tell you that song. Well, the African and Methodist, they believe the same. You know, denomination ain't nothing but a name, that song. I tell you that song. But you better have Jesus. I tell you that song.
Thank you.
college, go to school. You ain't got Jesus, you're an educated fool. That's all. I'll tell you that's all. But you would better have Jesus. I'll tell you that's all.
That's all.
I was born.
Washington Phillips was born to preach the gospel.
I
don't know about you,
Britt. Yes, rub it in, make it worse.
Now then. Bit of muddy, yeah?
You like muddy waters?
Yeah.
This is his first ever tune.
Yeah.
Just two.
Speaking of Muddy Waters, thank you, very, very nice of you, thanks very much. Speaking of Muddy Waters now, well, one of the godfathers of the scene in Britain really brought Muddy Waters to this country, and Sonny Terry, Brownie McGee, Big Bill Brunsey, and a lot of other people, and he's the man responsible. And last week we had Lonnie Donegan up here for a couple of
he wore us out, didn't
tunes. He did, he was great. And we rocked the joint with Lonnie. And about the same time as all that, the beginning, and really right in the beginning with Lonnie, and in fact he was forming his first band in 1949, I don't want to give his age away really, but he can work it out, just about. This man performing his first band in 49, and he was on Rock Island Line, he was switching to play bass. He's always had a place for the blues in all his music. And he's going to play a couple of songs with us tonight, so
he's
yeah,
never had
welcome.
A proper job.
One of the godfathers of it all, Chris Barber. Chris Barber, where are you? Is that yours? Yeah. I like a big horn, don't you? Personally.
Excellent.
Are you going to sing it, Brent? You sing it, Brent. Steve just sung one. You sing this one.
Thank you.
sewing machine. Make all of the money that you can.
Was never meant for me. Thank you. Thank you.
You're having far too much fun.
Yeah. Like a weekend.
Yeah, I can drink my white line and gamble. can bring my baby soon. Don't the jelly look so lonesome when that evening sun go down? Yeah, around 8 o'clock. Don't the jelly look so lonesome when that evening sun go down? Yeah, you've been looking for your baby. Don't know where she could be found.
Now why it's called Mystery Train.
But,
well, you best start then, right?
It's got a lick, which I've stolen from another tune. It's a piano lick that goes a bit like, that's all turned up already, Brennan. I'm giving her all she's got, man.
Thank you.
goodbye. I'm glad you think so.
Not you.
We're coming,
yeah.
When you finish your beer, guys.
Ben.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Great hand.
Trying, can't bring myself to let you go.
Thank you, thank you. There's quite a few people have done this. We're going to do this one in the Demis Roussos style, just to be different.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
Well, now, yeah, fun played far too fast. Now, you've been fun being with tonight. Great fun. Thank you very much. You're the sweetest.
Lord, I feel like going home. I try to feel, and I am tired and weary. Everything I ever knew was wrong.
Thank you.
This down. Make you pay.
Yeah.
I know, we're going to attempt
to play all the in the orchestra.
I shall do this and I shall also operate the lights with my feet. Thank you. So now in this, we do two or three days of practice when we get together and do one of these things, and Steve Elvis. Thought he'd do his Elvis song. Elvis. Yes, Elvis. Yeah. Time for Elvis. A chart-topping song for a chart-topping man.
And big women.
And,
yeah. Song with big women.
So the first thing we did was change it. And if you like the original, it's tough. Very old friend, came by today. performance. Yeah. Sorry, Elvis. Now a great one.
We try not to do it, but we do. It's sin, isn't it? Sin. Did a record with Chet Atkins and this was on it. Name dropper.
And Chet, actually, before he got ill, which is quite lately, he finished his set with it, which always made me very happy. And also, so did Johnny Cash. Johnny Cash also not been so well lately, but finished his show with this one too. So here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Steve will teach you the movements if you just watch him now, right? Thank you.
The Notting Hill Billies. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.